Hi, I'm Himanshu Chauhan. Welcome to my LifePage. Today I'm going to talk about startup entrepreneurship. Before that, let me introduce myself. I did my engineering from NIT Bhopal in electronics and communication. Then did my MBA from FMS Delhi. I have almost an experience of around 7 to 8 years in the corporate world. And then later on, I shifted towards the startup thing, which has actually attracted me a lot. Startups are something in which you are going to pick up an idea and start a new business. Working for yourself and creating a new thing, it could be for various purposes. You want to create your own name, you want to create a whole lot of money, or you want to face new challenges in the world. So this is all things mixed in a startup entrepreneurship. Product knowledge. So you are starting up a new product or a new service, you should be very well aware about that thing in the market, how that thing will behave in the market, whether there is a demand of that thing in the market or not, and how that thing you can develop. So it could be a possibility if that thing is a completely an app or a technology platform thing, you should be having a good knowledge in the IT field. It could be a possibility you can bring on board one of your good friend who is good with technology and other stuff so that you can take care of that thing. So it doesn't mean if you're not having a good knowledge of IT, you can't start up with a new product which is exactly into the field of technology and other stuff. It all depends if you are having an idea, if you are having resources, you can utilize those things. Risk taking ability. Well, you might have heard that thing in movies, risk to Spider-Man ko bhi lena padta hai. So similarly, if you can't take risk, startups, so bhai, bhool jao. So in startups, the first and the foremost thing, aapka jo, the one of the best friend which is going to be with you for a very long time is going to be risk. So you should be ever ready with risk, but risk should be calculated risk. It shouldn't be like you are going blindfolded and you are taking that risk which you are not aware that how you are going to handle that thing. So you should be always ready to take risk, but in a calculated manner. Employment generation. When you go in the market, you see the people are running behind different jobs that I want that job, I want this job. Job nahi hoga to kya hoga? And in that scenario, when you come up with a startup and you are handing over the job offers to different people, maybe coming from different colleges, maybe some good colleges, not very good colleges, but still you are giving them employment, that happiness which comes onto their faces, the confidence which they have on you, that this person is responsible for my career. So it gives a new high to you. Financial challenges. You start up with your project with a very small amount of money, because you are going to take it as a loan from your relative, from your family, or from your savings. So you are not going to have a very, very big amount with you. You have to manage whatever the things are coming up in the small limited budget. So financial struggles is one thing which are almost a part and parcel of a startup life. You wake up in the morning, you go for a morning walk. You don't have exactly that thing that you have to reach your office and push up that biometric machine for a timing and other stuff. You don't have. But even during the morning walk, there are things which are running in your mind, because you have to come up. I have to think about the finances. I have to think about that new upcoming tender which is coming up. How to crack the tender. How I'm going to speak to my marketing team today. If they have done something wrong the other day, or there are so many things. Then you come back, have a breakfast with your family, and then start up your work. It could be a possibility of working from your home. It could be a possibility of working from a different city. It all depends on that particular day. So you generally go to your office, you meet up your team. It could be a possibility some may not have reach over there or whatever. And then you start on things which you are going to manage. It could be a possibility if you are the boss of the company, today you are going to handle the operations. It could be a possibility you might be handling the marketing thing. It could be a possibility you might be handling the finance things. So you are not very sure which thing you are going to handle on that particular day. It goes on like that. It could be a meeting which your marketing team might have fixed up for you. So you are going on for a meeting, sealing the deal. If the deal is finalized, come up back, how to, you are going to talk with your ops team that this is the way this project has to be handled, this is the way this project has to be delivered. So by, it could be a possibility you might be leaving for some other place by evening. So exactly a day of an entrepreneur can't be defined in one 24-hour frame. It all depends. It's a mixed bag, everything. But it's most interesting, most happening life you can ever have. I hope I have given you a balanced overview over startup entrepreneurship. Thank you.